I'm still here, in the wings, out of the limelight, in position. Finding my way, working through that phrase, a breath, a tension, a movement, testing myself, searching for meaning, finding a feeling, a thought, an expression that I can give to you. One day, somewhere, I will reach out, I will offer this to you and you will take it, and in that special moment we will share it, us, together, and I will be seen and heard. I'm still here, making that moment for you. I'm still here. Are you?
Hello everybody, welcome to the Royal Conservatoire of Scotland and to the second brass concert of the season, an American-themed program. My distinguished colleague John Logan will introduce West Side Story to you a little later, but I have the privilege of conducting the first and second year groups, Scotia and Caledonia. Scotia will appear shortly and play An American in Paris, an abridged version, it must be said, but an arrangement made for Boulder Brass, an American group, by Michael Allen. The first group, Caledonia, they're going to play for you. Secondly, Days of Wine and Roses, with James Phillip as the bass trombone soloist, music by Henry Mancini. But first, to get you dancing, Glenn Miller's American Patrol. Please enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. Hello to everyone at the Royal Conservatoire of Scotland. Hi John. Hi Nigel. Right now, under normal circumstances, I'd be standing side stage, getting ready to go on and play for you live. Instead, you know how it is. I can't go and go to the Wee Curry House, or the Wee Curry Shop, isn't it, I think, and enjoy one of my favourite cities in the world and enjoy being with you wonderful people. Instead, I've recorded my contribution to your concert, to the American-themed concert, at home with three of my wonderful students, Matthew Herman, Marco Rodriguez, and Payden Sharp. Here's the second movement of Barber's string quartet, also known as the Adagio, arranged by Simone Maffioletti. Oh, and by the way, we decided to do this like a concert. So all of the things that you'll hear today were done in one take. We had a quick run through the day before, and we were really happy with it. We were really happy that if we'd done that in the concert, we would have been happy. So it's not perfect. There's no facelift. There's no Photoshop. There's no editing. There's no messing. This is the raw product. Here are the two pieces for three trombones by Ray Premru. Ray Premru, as you probably know, he was bass trombone in the Philharmonia Orchestra, was American, an American composer. I think the first movement was a rare moment of sentimentality, and I still think they're really wonderful pieces. I hope you enjoy it. I hope you have a wonderful Christmas, and I hope to be with you all very soon.
Thank you. A huge thank you to Ian Bousfield for his wonderful contribution to our concert. And now finally, arguably Bernstein's most famous work, West Side Story, beautifully arranged by Eric Kreis. Please enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.